Tragic story that we're following for you tonight. The body of a teenager pulled from Lake Erie in Huron County. Dive crews there found the young man almost 24 hours after he fell off the Huron Pier. News 5's Jay Jarvis has the details and a warning for those heading out to the water.
Officials tell us 19-year-old Henry Stout was trying to get from this pier over to this lighthouse when he was likely knocked off by a wave.
Stout fell into the water last night around 7 o'clock. Crews from the Huron Fire Department and U.S. Coast Guard tried to rescue him from both shore and boat. But conditions on the water were extremely rough with 6 to 8 foot waves, the Coast Guard calling off their search around midnight.
At that point, we deemed it a recovery mission. It wasn't safe until about 4 o'clock today for us to send divers in the water.
Just before 5, crews found Stout's body in the same place he was knocked into the water. And later this evening, after the pier was reopened, others ventured out to the same spot, seeing just how tricky it is for themselves.
When I got out here and I seen, you know, the force and the power that this water comes over these rocks and the slipperiness of it, you know, I'm not surprised.
The pier and lighthouse are popular with both locals and tourists, so officials are urging everyone to be safe, keep an eye on conditions, and use your common sense. If it looks too rough to swim, it probably is.
I think people underestimate how powerful a lake can be, and that's when they get in trouble.
But some we spoke with think it should be closed off altogether.
I think it's dangerous. I don't think they should be able to cross over. I don't think anybody should be able to cross over to that lighthouse. You know, well, mainly, you know, when water levels are a little higher than usual, it makes it a lot more dangerous.
Again, officials are urging people to be cautious and pay attention to weather conditions before coming out here on the water. In Huron, Jay Jarvis, News 5.